Hey, what's up, you guys? So, I have an unboxing today. I got home and this package was sitting out in front of my door. It is this right here. Alrighty, so first things up, I got the super recoil kit for my LM4 PTR. So this is going to help quite a bit with the realism aspect that I want from the gun. So that's pretty cool, I think. I got a KWA LM4 PTR mag. I got three of these right here. There's another one, here's the other one. Bro, where's my other mag? Nah, where's my other fucking mag there? Maybe it's in here, I don't know. So I bought another green balaclava because I like these, looks pretty good. I got some more lube for my fucking PTR, it's the Angel Customs SC50 medium, fuck it. I got some more goggles as well. I have like revision goggles that are tinted that my friend gave me actually, but I want to try these full seal glasses out because they might be a little more low profile. Oh, fuck yeah. And here's that other mag. So fuck yeah, three mags. And then I got one tan mag pull thing to go on the bottom of your mag. And then I got one more. Surprise, I got four of them. So I got four of those. I got a charging handle latch for the LM4, an exaggerated one, so it's easier. And it looks cooler. I got two IR flag patches. This is a scope cover. Let's see. Got a little mesh optic cover here. It's pretty cute. It's pretty cute. Yeah. Next up, I got some ear armor. These are pretty fucking cool. I got these in tan. Here they are. They mount onto the side of my helmet. These just mount onto the side of your average fast helmet with the rails. Wow, these are fucking nice as shit. And then, that's what they look like when they're on the helmet. Let's see. Try it out.
Uh-oh, holy retard fuck. Alert.
Well, those are pretty cool, I guess, right there. And then I also got these IR flag patches for the sides of my helmet. We got one 5,000 bottle of Elite Force 2.5 BBs. I got the adapter, the push-to-talk thing for the headset. And then I have a T1 optic for my LM4. It's got lens covers right here, an Allen wrench, and some other kind of adjustment thing. And there that is. Oh, that's fucking sick. That's cool. That's a good looking gun. I need to get this rear iron sight taken off of it. Okay, and then last thing I got was boots. What the fuck is this? Got some Rothko boots, Jesus. They seem pretty good. They feel nice. They smell like new shoes. Got those. We'll see how that looks. I don't know how well they are, but we'll see how they feel. That's really what matters. Alrighty. Alright guys, so this is pretty much all that I got. I got this new balaclava. I got an IR patch, these Earmer fucking M32 mod ones, and I got another IR flag patch. I got 5,025 gram BBs. I got three more PTR LM4 mags, and then I got these Magpul covers as well. I got these boots. I got these two cans of fucking Angel Custom medium lubrication for my LM4. Then I got this fucking adapter for the ears over there. And then I got this T1 optic for the LM4 as well. And I attached the foregrip from the last video. I didn't have it on there, but I do have it. And then I got this M4 charging handle latch as well. And I installed that heavy recoil system in there as well. So yeah, that's basically all I got. There's an overview of it for you guys, and hope you guys like and comment or whatever, subscribe I guess. But I got a lot more shit coming, pretty cool stuff, so stay tuned.